And right now we're talking about, are we talking about a virus? A virus, that's what we talk about, SARS, MERS, bird, swine, Ebola, now corona. Like, come on, folks, I mean, you gotta read the tea leaves, bro. The devil's in the details. And with that said is, if you look at the recovery numbers on what we're talking about, I don't know what it is, but I guess the flu went on vacation on this year. Heart attacks went on vacation. Everything went on vacation this year when it came to, I'm talking about, what we're going through right now.
Okay.
And let's just call a spade. And the reason I can have this conversation is because my family comes from communism. They fled communism. They had everything taken away from them. Everybody got murdered. Everybody got killed. And that's the reason me, being a first-generation Cuban-American, or maybe us, being first-generation Cuban-American, I look at freedom and I appreciate that shit. I appreciate opportunity. I appreciate anything that you give me. All I need is a little slip, partner, and I got you. And the fact that when a Castro took over everything, and I'm looking at what's going on right now, the only person here that's hot, 38 hot, is Castro. He's going, y'all did it with a virus? Shit. Y'all took over the world with a virus? Y'all gotta be kidding me. He had missiles pointed to the United States of America during the Russian missile crisis, during the Bay of Pigs and what they went on through. So this shit gets deep. The only thing is do you want to realize how deep it is? You know, that's the way I look at this shit. And even going into this, I don't know if y'all know about this, but might as well put it out there, especially in y'all show, because y'all got folks that need this more than anybody. We all need it. There's a rehearsal that went on before this whole shit is called Event 201. October 18th, 2019, this shit came out. It was ran by the John Hopkins University, which is in cahoots with Bill Gates, Melinda Gates Foundation. A complete rehearsal of what we did right now. You can look at this up.
They had a patent, too, just to let them know. They named
it. They had a patent
for coronavirus. From 2004, they like a patent. They named it on it.
So therefore, you have a segment where it says segment financial, what we gonna do, segment travel, what we gonna do, segment what we gonna do when it comes to online. And it said, if anybody is not a part of the narrative, we're gonna take it off online, which to me smells like communism.
Right.
You feel me? And obviously that's what our families lived through, and I'm sure all of our families have similar stories. After Buddy and them did that, which the main doctor that was there, his name was George Fugao. I might not remember the verse off fucking the verse I was trying to spit, but I remember George Fugao. All right. George Fugao is the main doctor for the CDC in China and a virologist out of Wuhan.